Welcome back, Truman. Hope you had a great holiday break. Just ahead on the morning news, the Independence School District will not see an influx of students transferring from the Kansas City School District.
And there are several new AR tests this semester.
And National Art Honor Society, there's an important announcement for you today.
These stories and your complete weather forecast on today's morning news.
Jones.
And I'm Tyler Wolke. Today is January 3rd, and here are today's top stories and announcements. National Art Honor Society members, please remember we are going to remove paint from the windows today at Monterey Park. Please be in room 131 right after school. Okay. A senior student who spoke with Mrs. Gwynn before break concerning sending a transcript to the Hall Family Foundation, please see Mrs. Gwynn as soon as possible. Thank you. And there are six new AR tests now available in the library. Outcast by John Flanagan, Unbecoming of Mara Dyer by Michelle Hodkin, Tiger's Voyage by Colleen Hawk, Carrier of the Mark by Lee Fallon, Kill You Last by Todd Strasser, and The Shadow of Death by Christopher Pike. And now, Shea Davis has today's weather forecast.
Okay, thank you, Tyler. All right, right now it's 21 degrees, and then later today, it's gonna be mostly sunny, breezy, and milder, and then for tonight, it's gonna be 33 degrees, and tomorrow, it's gonna be 46 and mostly sunny, so we're not seeing snow yet, but we might later next week, but I'm not sure. So back to you guys.
In sports, the boys' varsity basketball team finished third in the Bank Midwest Holiday Tournament with a victory over Harrisonville 79-69. And for the latest school headlines, click on the KTSN TV 15 news link to see a rebroadcast of the daily morning announcements. You can follow us on Twitter by texting 40404 and type follow at THS News Media. Log on to Facebook and like us. And you can view the morning news on page revision on YouTube at youtube.com/THSNewsMedia. Click the subscribe button and stay informed on the go with THS News Media.
All right. Kansas City School District students will not be transferring into the Independent School District at this time. The Kansas City School District lost accreditation effective January 1st, and by law, students attending school there would be allowed to transfer to neighboring school districts. However, the Independent School District and four other metro area school districts asked for an injunction on December 26th based on funding issues for transferring students. According to the Examiner newspaper, Circuit Court Judge W. Brent Powell denied the five school districts without comment on December 30th and set a new court date for January 12th to hear more on the issue. A posting on the Independent School District's website says that they will continue to take requests from any student wishing to transfer, but no transfers will be allowed until state law requirements are met for transfers. This includes full payment of tuition and transportation costs. Currently, the Kansas City School District is not compliant with state law as far as payment for tuition and transportation in other school districts.
We would like to wish happy belated birthdays to Christian Genota, Justin DiGirolamo, Kim Sfaglik, and Julie Bowman, who celebrated over the winter break. Today's birthday wishes go to Richard Russell and Delaney Peters. If you would like your birthday announced on the morning news, please email Mr. Merrithew by the day before by 3:20. Also, if you have an announcement that you would like to run, please email Kathy Glasgow and Mr. Merrithew by 3:20 the day before. Any email sent after this time will not be included the next day. In the email, please list the dates you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
That's all we have for you today, Truman.
Have a wonderful Tuesday, Patriots.